Today we are discussing about types of nouns. There are several types of nouns. One is common noun, second one is proper noun, third one is abstract noun, fourth one is material noun, fifth one is collective noun, and proper noun. Proper noun is the name of particular person, place, river, mountain. Proper noun gives us information about the person name, place name, river name, mountain name. For example, Robert is John, Michael, Rahim. These are the person's names. Delhi, Agra, London, Paris, France, India, China, Japan. These are places' names. River, Ganga, Nile, Godavari. These oceans, Pacific. These are the rivers or oceans' names. Mountain, Himalayas. Japan government, American government. Jury, group of judges is called jury. Class, rich class, poor class, middle class, like that. Flock, group of birds are called flock.